Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope you are well and healthy in your home. Today is your English calligraphy class. Let's start it. Firstly, we are making here four dots in a line. First dot near the red line, second dot on the transparent line, and two dot make the between dot. And today we will learn how to write small letter E of alphabet. Let's start. Firstly, make curve, slant line, touch the black line, go back, make half circle, go up and leave it. Once again, make curve, slant line, touch the black line, go back, make half circle, go up and leave it. Once again, it's our small letter E of alphabet. Do practice. Say and write in a proper way. Once again, I am repeating here. Look here, be carefully. Make curve. Touch the line, black line. Go back, make half circle, go up and leave it. Once again, make curve. Slant line, go back, leave it. Yes, firstly, look here. Make curve, slant line, touch the black line, go back, make half circle, go up and leave it. It's a small letter E of alphabet. Next, we do practice. Say and write in a proper way, neat and clean. Thank you. Have a nice day.